Listen to the media, follow the new laws, instead of asking questions to find out the real cause. You have to eat your murdered cow, but you love animals. Who's the hypocrite now? Follow the arrows, do what you're told. Don't ask any questions, you must fit the mold. People have trauma, they just can't escape. Cover their face, they remember the rape. Addiction, depression, and suicide on the rise. Nobody cares, what a surprise. Here's the solution, just give them more drugs. It will all go away, sweep it under the rug. If someone stands too close, you might get sick. But that doesn't count when you get random dick. Put on a Band-Aid, cover your eyes. Why can't you see? They are telling you lies. Keep posting your plates piled with dead flesh, but you can't understand why this world is a mess. It's not safe to visit family anymore, but it's okay to stand with strangers in line at the liquor store, because that is essential. That's what they preach. Don't try getting any vitamin D at the beach. All the small businesses are barely alive, but somehow McDonald's continues to thrive. You're not selfish, you care about others, except baby calves being taken from their mothers, because how could you ever live without cheese? Instead, you would rather keep living with disease. You are allowed to take it off when you sit down, because when you are sitting, it is nowhere to be found. So shut everything down, that's what we need, but keep slaughterhouses open, even if that's where it breeds. Do you really think that they care about what's best? Line up in parking lots, you must get the test. Judging others because they won't conform, I will never accept that this is the new norm. You are enraged by someone eating a bat as you chew on a chicken's wing. How fucked up is that? You don't want to see the cages that they're stuffed in, because that would really ruin your bacon egg McMuffin. Stay in your house, don't go anywhere. Don't go to the park, don't breathe the fresh air. Slaughtering animals, you don't want to see. But hey, what's for dinner? How about KFC? If someone kicks a puppy, the world has a fit. But you pay someone to murder animals. You are the hypocrite. There's a miracle cure. They will decide your fate. Step right up, close your eyes, walk blindly through the gate. Stop eating animals. It can't get much clearer. What monster pays for someone to torture and kill animals? Look in the mirror.